beautiful sight from up here to see so many thousands of people who are here to fight SIDA and fight TTIP. It's a wonderful sight to see. And I am proud to bring you from Canada the greetings and the solidarity of 4 million Canadian workers and fighters for social justice who are with you today in spirit through me. And I want to tell you that we know too much about trade deals in Canada because we have lived under NAFTA, the North American Free Trade Agreement, for years. And before NAFTA, we heard the promises. We heard the promises of prosperity and jobs, and I want to tell you those promises are lies. Under NAFTA, we lost 650,000 manufacturing jobs, and in the U.S., they lost 1 million manufacturing jobs, and wages in Mexico went down, not up. And since we've had NAFTA, our inequality has grown, and that's part of the problem with these trade deals. And you probably know this, but it's important to understand that these are called trade deals and they really are not trade deals at all. They are corporate bills of rights, guaranteeing corporations the right to operate free of government control. In every single page of every trade deal that's been written, there is not a single new right for governments to control corporations. It's all new rights for corporations, all of them. And some of you are here because you're worried about TTIP, the U.S. deal, but I need to tell you that if you're worried about the U.S. deal, you have to be worried about the Canadian deal. Because the Canadian deal will set a floor and the corporations in the United States are not going to accept anything less than they got in CETA. And the corporations in the United States will be able to use CETA because they all have branch plants in Canada and they can come to the EU through Canada if you have CETA. You need to stop both. CETA and TTIP both have that bizarre thing called investor state, where individual companies in Canada under CETA will be able to challenge the democratic decisions of your governments. You won't have any rights to challenge the corporations. They will have every right to challenge every decision you make. And I know that because that same right is in NAFTA, and we have been challenged on environmental laws, on drug laws, on labor laws. We have been challenged over and over again. We have had to pay hundreds of millions of dollars to corporations because they didn't like what our government did. Corporations from the U.S. and Mexico. You don't want that system. Trust me, it's a terrible system. And it is a bizarre system because what it says is that the right of an individual company to make profits are more important than your democratic right. That is bizarre. But it's not all that's wrong with trade deals. We also are looking at the privatization of services. And worse than that, in CETA, if you ever privatize, you can never move back. And they call it the ratchet. You can only move one way. You can only privatize, never bring back into the public sector. You're locked in. Every new social program would have to be covered by CETA because they've arranged it so that every program that isn't already listed is covered. We need to stand our ground. There will be no labor rights in CETA. They're not enforceable. Our environmental protections will be under threat in CETA. There is nothing in this deal for us. It's all about the corporate rights. We have heard these promises before, the promises of jobs and prosperity and growth. They are no more true about CETA than they were about NAFTA. They are lies. They are lies. They have to be stopped. And one last thing. CETA and the trade deal agenda and the Trans-Pacific, the TPP, all of those things are part of the same agenda that has brought us austerity and cuts in corporate taxes and cuts in taxes for the rich and growing income inequality. It's all part of the same agenda. It all has to be fought. Trade deals like CETA weaken democracy. Trade deals like CETA will kill jobs. Trade deals like CETA and the TTIP are deals that are only good for one part of our economy, and that's the very largest corporations. They are bad deals, but as this demonstration shows, when the population knows, when the people know what's in these deals, they will work with us to stop them. And I look forward to fighting CETA with you. Together, we can defeat this deal, and I want to promise you that from Canada, we will work with you, we will stand with you, and we will fight with you until CETA and TTIP are stopped. My main message is that these are not people's deals, these are large corporate deals that are trying to move governments out of the way. They want governments out of the picture so that they can operate freely, and that's why they have to be stopped.
Thank you very much, Mary, for coming here. We're happy that we're fighting together with you. Welcome to our